Hello Chess Fans, Magnus Carlsen, the World Chess Champion, is also the winner of this year's Norway Chess Tournament 2022. He just has secured the first place. He won his last Armageddon game in round number 9 against Veselin Topalov, but his closest contender Mamed Yarov was not able to win his promising position against his countryman Rajabov, and so we are sure now the winner, the first place, goes to Magnus Carlsen. Congratulations again. I keep you updated about the standings. The Azeris still have to play the Armageddon game, but I think Mamed Yarov will place second. Stay tuned. I will bring you the standings and the results in some minutes. And if you want, we see us again in the next video. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.